trees from the demand side align with what the bank and the government see as potential industries for growth?
Yeah. Well, historically, our SMEs came from textile industry because, you know, Egypt was very famous for cotton production, Egyptian cotton. But many of these textile industries collapsed. So we are going into venues that banks have shied away from. In Egypt, of course, our economy is still a young economy and it's in the development phase. And one of the big problems is the unemployment. Our government has a budget deficit. When you have a budget deficit, then you finance it by borrowing. This means that you have inflation. The financial crisis that came recently has amplified the problem of the budget deficit because the government had to spend more money to create demand in the system so that the economic growth will not collapse.
This really has been an amazing story for us since the inception until the company was acquired by Yahoo. We were the first Arabic email. Jordan is a small country. I mean, we're a population of 5 million people. So our idea was to look at the whole Arab market, which is 300 or 330 million. Of course, we were swimming against the tide because, you know, in the year 2000, the internet bubble burst. Even when you present your business card at that time, you were embarrassed to say, I work in the internet field. I mean, today you're embarrassed to say, I work in the investment banking.
I have, since becoming Prime Minister, made it part of my program to meet with a group from youth every week. So we want to make sure that the Jordan they live in is better than the Jordan that we were told.
What you've been speaking about, Israel and peace, it seems like you're speaking about it as almost an eventuality.
Peace is an eventuality. It has to, because it makes no sense to me that in the 21st century there is a country that occupies another and there are people under occupation.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.